Friend, by helping others, you remember Kai, the Oklahoma City canine officer, died protecting his human partner from a stabbing suspect over the summer. And tonight, Sergeant Ryan Stark and his family were honored at the peak ahead of the game. His daughter, Tate, worked with her mom to start an online fundraiser to help other canines get fitted with protective vests. It was to make sure other canine officers are protected in the line of duty.
Well, I didn't expect anything like this from her. I mean, she was really attached to Kai and she loved him, but what she's done has just been unbelievable, and I can't, I mean, it's been truly amazing what she's done.